All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight, Chad?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon. Nice body kick. Big powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, that's a brutal cut on his nose there. He is bleeding. And he landed the right hand there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Big kick.
Checks that leg kick.
Big punch lands over the top. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Another knockdown! Oh, straight right! Oh!
He's giving him so many different things right now.
Oh, big left hook there! All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially, but now it has been bound.
That is a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Kick land.